Namaskaram. I am Raja Raman Iyer. I am the developer of this app called as Jalra. First of all, I'd like to thank everybody who has shown their appreciation for this app. This is a musical app. It can be used as a shruti box or as a mridangam to play mridangam loops when you are performing or practicing. Today, I am here to announce yet another feature on this app, which is Harmonium module built into Jalra app. I am a Harmonium player, and I always wondered how I can play Harmonium by just using an app. So I had searched for many apps on the market where they give an option to play Harmonium using the touch screen, but that is very small and less number of octaves are available, and moreover I cannot use the phone when I am or I cannot use the phone for referring text or changing styles on Jalra. A touch screen based Harmonium was not very useful for me. So the solution that I have gone for is to use a MIDI keyboard. This is a MIDI keyboard, such keyboards are available in the market where it can be connected via USB to a phone or a computer. If you want to connect this to a phone, you will need an adapter, an OTG cable, which can connect the USB normal USB size to a USB-C. So what I have done here is I have built a Jalra module, the Harmonium module inside this Jalra app, and it does not need any configuration, and there won't be any changes on the screen as well. There is no button to enable, disable, nothing. Only thing is, if you connect a USB, a MIDI device using the USB, immediately, if you see here, the now it is connected, this MIDI keyboard is now connected to this Jalra app, and it powers up because the phone is powering up the MIDI device, and now you can start using your Jalra app for playing Harmonium. I will connect a small speaker so that you can hear the sound better. So this is the Jalra app where I am playing Harmonium. So since I have added the Jalra module, I have added the Harmonium module inside Jalra, I can keep using all the features of Jalra. I can change the style, I can start the shruti box, and I can play mridangam loops, and on top of it I can play the Harmonium. I can now play Harmonium on Jalra. So I hope this feature will be very useful for you, and with this new feature inside Jalra app on Android, your Harmonium can also now become mobile. There is also one important feature I like to add, is the function of transpose in Jalra. if you try to change the pitch, so now it is C sharp, so automatically the pitch will change to C sharp. So if I just change it to say G, so it will automatically transpose, and you can control the volume using this volume knob, which is available in most of the keyboards, or otherwise there is an option in the adjust volume dialog box where there will be a new line, a slider available, which is useful to control the volume of harmonium. Right, a word about the MIDI keyboard. So here I am using a MIDI keyboard called as M Audio Key Station 32 Mini Keys. So it has 32 keys, and it is very small, very handy. It'll go into the it'll easily go into your backpack. It's very lightweight. So all you need is a MIDI keyboard, a USB adapter to connect to the phone, and maybe a speaker. If it is a performance, then you might need a speaker. Otherwise, for practice, I think the phone's speaker should be good enough. This keyboard is very nice. I like it for its keys texture. So it does not feel cheap plastic or something. You will get good tension, and you will have the you will have a good feel, a good sensation while playing. It will feel like a harmonium itself, and it also has 32 keys. I will always recommend something at least 32 or maybe 37. If you go larger than 37, the keyboard becomes bulkier and it is difficult to carry. If you go for 25, that is just 2 octave. If it is 25 keys, it will be just 2 octaves, then you will miss out. Mostly to be able to play harmonium, you will need at least half of the below octave, the main octave, and the half of the top octave. At least that is where all the pitch ranges are. The just 2 octaves is going to be very difficult for you to play harmonium. So I will recommend a 32 key or a 37 key. 37 key means 3 full octave. So this is the MIDI keyboard, and that is a bonus I like to talk about. I have one app, web app called as Web Harmonium, and you can use your MIDI keyboard on your computer. Suppose you have a computer or a laptop or a Mac, any computer, even the phone's Chrome browser will support it, but there will be a lot of lag. But if it is a computer, you just open, go to Rajaraman Iyer at github.io/webharmonium.html. So the link is above here, and you can visit this page, and you will see in the page there is a option to select the attached keyboard, and if you have already attached, it will automatically detect, and if you want to attach it, if you attach it after opening the page, you can refresh, and then that keyboard will come, and then whatever you play on the MIDI keyboard here attached to a computer, you can start playing harmonium. Now both these features, that is the web harmonium as well as the harmonium inside the harmonium module inside Jalra app, are completely free. You don't have to pay anything, and if you like and if you want to show your appreciation, you can always make a small donation to me using this link, paypal.me/rajaramanayya. Hope you all like this feature, and continue to produce music. Thank you.